everyone, my name is Justine Meunier. Today I will present to you an economic analysis of breach of contract between Adidas and World Athletics. A doping scandal has several negative impacts on a sports sponsor. During a scandal, the sponsor must therefore react strategically when several strategies are presented to him. One of his strategies is to get out of a sponsorship relationship. At the end of 2016, Adidas terminated its sponsorship contract with World Athletics 3 years before its scheduled end. In the media, we could read that the withdrawal of Adidas was caused by World Athletics' numerous doping scandals and by the accusations of corruption towards the high places of World Athletics who hid the doping practices of the athletes. The objective of the research is to analyze Adidas' decision based on economic theories of the new institutional economics. In addition, the objective of this presentation is to show that it is possible to observe a strategic decision through the paradigms of different economic theories. The theories that have been retained are signal theory, agency theory, game theory, and transaction cost theory. Let's start with signal theory. One of the basic theoretical assumptions of this theory is the information asymmetry and/or hidden practices. A practical demonstration of the information asymmetry and the hidden practices is that World Athletics was hiding doping while Adidas was unaware. This generates a theoretical problem named adverse selection problem. Concretely, this means that World Athletics did not represent Adidas well to its current and potential consumer. Based on the signal theory, Adidas had to stop sponsoring 3 years before the end of the contract. For agency theory, the basic theoretical assumptions are the divergence of interests between the principal and the agent. A practical demonstration of this is that Adidas was against doping while World Athletics accepted and hid doping. This generates a theoretical problem called moral hazard. Concretely, this means that the doping behavior was considered inappropriate by Adidas, which appeared to be different from its general partner. In the same perspective, based on the agency theory, Adidas had to seize sponsorship 3 years before the end of the contract. Now let's talk about game theory. The basic theoretical assumption of the interdependence between the decisions of the two players is demonstrated by the decisions of Adidas, which impacted World Athletics, and vice versa. For the hypothesis of a supposedly rational behavior to maximize the personal gains of both players, this can be seen through Adidas and World Athletics trying to maximize their personal gains. This leads to the passivity of World Athletics and the withdrawal of Adidas from the contract. This equilibrium situation is identified from a game theory perspective, as these are the decisions where players could not improve their situation by changing their response. In this sense, Adidas had to stop sponsoring 3 years before the end of the contract. Now, for the point of view of transaction cost theory, bounded rationality is demonstrated by the managers who hid the doping, who did not process all the information regarding the interests of Adidas to make the optimal decision. For behavioral uncertainty, it is demonstrated through Adidas, which depends on the media and independent anti-doping organizations to know if the anti-doping clauses of the contract were respected. It generates a theoretical problem called the performance evaluation problem. In fact, Adidas was struggling to judge the performance of its sponsorship decision. Then the transaction costs are too high. For example, it's generated costs on credibility, reputation, market value, post-scandal trading, performance evaluation, and compliance with the agreement. Finally, Adidas had no choice but to cease sponsorship 3 years before the end of the contract. In conclusion, this exercise of using different economic theories to analyze a strategic decision of a sports sponsor can be repeated by brands to help in decision-making in response to a doping scandal. It is possible to observe a strategic decision through different economic theories. Here, 4 theories were selected, but many more could have explained Adidas' decision. Thank you very much for your time. If you have any questions, my contact information are available here. I wish you a nice day. Goodbye.